Yeah. Well now, Little Windsor James has gone and gotten himself into quite a pickle. He's what you say, mess with the bull and got the horns, but we'll check back with him in just a while. When we left him, Windsor was not looking so good. But let's take a look and see if things take a turn for the better.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
I would have to say my best day of skating ever was me and my friend Kyle. He took me to this rail that I've always tried to go to. Like, I've seen it in a bunch of videos, and I was like, yeah, I want to go to that rail. Like, it looks perfect, you know? So we finally get to that rail. I'm like, dude, this thing's sick. Like, you know, I think I got something for it. I don't know, I rode up to it a couple times, and, you know, like, I was into it, but, like, you know, I didn't really have that feeling just yet. Instantly, like, I don't know, I just got this feeling. I was just like I got this trick, you know what I mean? Like, I just rolled up with, like, full-on confidence, and then bam.
Bam.
You know, he just came out of nowhere, just hit it, and I was so psyched. But there's just something I wanted to clean up about it. I was just like, all right, Kyle, let's do this. You know, let's keep it going. You know, let's keep filming. You know,